strawberry mouse. Hey guys, what's up? LDShadowLady here, and today I'm doing a very special gift opening video from a gift exchange that I have done with Pat and Jen over at PopularMMOs. You guys probably know who Pat and Jen are, but just in case you don't, they are really cool Minecraft YouTubers that I recently became friends with, so we decided to do a Christmas gift exchange. So I sent them a big box of presents, and they sent me a big box of presents, and now is the day that we get to open them. So of course, make sure to head over to their channel to check out all the gifts that I got for them. I am really excited and nervous to see what they think of the gifts I got them. I might even do a reaction video reacting to them reacting to my gifts. Too many reactions. But right now, I'm gonna take this off because it's really freaking hot in here. I was trying to be festive as a reindeer, but just too much. Oh, that's better. Now that I'm not a sweaty reindeer, we can start opening the gifts. The first gift has this adorable unicorn wrapping paper. I almost don't want to open it. Maybe I could save the paper. No, that's ridiculous. Don't do that. Let's open it. What is this? Ms. Pac-Man. I can just plug this into my TV and play Pac-Man. That's so retro. You know, it's really cool because I never actually got to play Pac-Man when I was growing up. So now I get the full arcade experience from the comfort of my own living room. I'm really excited. Next, we have some Christmassy flamingo wrapping paper. Didn't know that existed. Now I'm wiser. Oh, it fell onto me. Ooh, creepy. I actually love these. I thought it was two closed eyes at first, but I love that it's one open and one closed. They're like really cute, but also kind of creepy. And that is my favorite combination of things, as you guys know. Oh, there was something else. Oh, it matches. It's like an eye mask. I'm catnapping. I'm color coordinated for the first time in my life. Ooh, these ones. Everything's wrapped so uniquely. This one is pink with a little ribbon. Ooh, it feels squishy. I'm excited. What is this? Oh, it's so soft and fluffy. It's a little handbag. This is perfect. It's got so much room for my things within its face. Thank you. And this was attached to that one. So let's see what this one is. Ooh, a lot of smileys. Hi, hello. I love this. That's really cute. Going for the next one, which is this little one. Ooh, what is it? Oh, it's a strawberry mouse. I thought it said strawberry mousse at first, but now I realize that is, oh my gosh. I want to see what it looks like. Ooh, oh my gosh. I just want to play Minecraft now with this. So cute. What's next? Let's take a look in this also conjoined present. This one's pretty squishy too. I'm trying not to look before it's open. Cats! Oh, what is this? What do you do with this? Is it an oven mitt? Am I an idiot? I mean, I know what this is, obviously. Maybe this one's an oven mitt too. Am I being an idiot? They're so cute though. I just want to put them in my kitchen and never use them because then they might get dirty and that would be bad. So this one was attached to it, so I wonder what's in this one. Oh, ah, that is crazy. So you know I love Pusheen. I'm kind of creeped out by how well Pat and Jen know me. Have they planted cameras in my house? Do they know me better than I know me? Now I'm scared. Next present. Oh, what is that? Oh, it's a little cat post-it note dispenser. How do these guys know that I love cats so much? I mean, it's not like I tell anybody. This one is another squishy. I'm trying not to look. Ooh, oh. There's so much fluffy stuff and cat stuff in here. I'm living for it. This is like a pencil case or maybe a makeup bag and it's got little ears. Can you believe it? We still have more gifts. The next one is this adorable wrapping paper, but I'm going to rip it open. Ooh, it's green. What is within the box? Inside. Here we go. Yes. I finally found my way into the box and I don't know what it is. There's a couple of things. Here's the big pink one. Behind many layers of bubble wrap and sellotape. Oh my gosh. I still have no idea what it was, but a little face has appeared. I wanna know what it is now. Come on, come on out. It's a little collection of measuring cups. So you can measure out baking ingredients. And they're so cute. His little face kind of reminds me of Buddy and how angry he is all the time. I love you. And there was something else in here too. What is this? Oh, it's a little pushing Christmas decoration or just life decoration. Since Christmas is over, I'm just probably gonna hang this in my room. This is so cute. So that is what was within the mysterious green box. But there's another one, identical from the last. Now I'm just confused. Oh, more mysterious pink bubble wrap. But I spy cats again. If only I could get inside the bubble wrap. Everything's so well wrapped. Person, because I am so big. I feel like I should drink soup from this. Oh, I could fit my whole face in here. This is adorable. And speaking of cats, there's actually a gift here for Buddy from Cloud. Isn't that cute? I feel like I should get Buddy and we should open it together. Here he is. If he looks angry, it's probably because I just woke him up from a nap. But you and your present? What is it? What is it? Let me help you open it because you don't have opposable thumbs. What's this, Buddy? There's a kitty donut. Look, it's got all kinds of cat toys in.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
And there's a cute little kitty donut. Don't you love that, Buddy? Where are you trying to go? Why are you trying to run away? See his tail? He's left his tail behind. Oh, it smells of catnip. And it's so cute. Come on, Buddy. It's catnip. Can you smell it? What's this, Buddy? Oh! He fell. Come get it. Oh no, he got it. He got it! Ah! It's his now, it's his. That is no longer mine. And now it's time to open the final present. I saved the biggest one for last. What is this? Oh, boy! What, a Sega Genesis? Wait, is this really, like, the console? And all these games? What? It's like an actual console! And Buddy's just going crazy with the catnip down there. I think he's high. So that is all of the presents. I love them. Thank you so much, Pat and Jen, for sending them all the way to England for me. And I hope you enjoy the gifts that I got you. And if you guys are curious about what I got, make sure you head over to their channel. I'll leave a link in the description where they will also be posting an unboxing video. So if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like. Why are you scratching me, Buddy? He's gone crazy. He's high. He's grabbing the ground like,
is this real?
So if you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like and I will see you next time.